All right, so there are some changes coming to the way you get COVID-19 testing or vaccinations in Adams County. The health department says those efforts will actually wind down at the Oakley-Lindsay Center. Come Tuesday, testing will move back to the Adams County Health Department. And then after tomorrow, first dose vaccine clinics will go all mobile.